A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager.
And on the ball, Young. Oh, managing to beat him. Opportunity. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Otis Khan.
And scope for them to produce something exciting.
But timely defending when it mattered. Young.
This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Harry Clifton. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off.
And it was always going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Played in there.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there?
And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Can they grab the lead late on?
Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
Keen to take it short here. Could take the lead. Oh, a goal! Who would have predicted this after the sending off? They have the lead now. Incredible!
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he? Going to be a tough match, but in the end they just had that bit more quality. It's a great result for them.
But I think it's accurate to say that he didn't let his team down on this one.
Well, he struggled to get involved today, if I'm being honest. Sometimes you just have to accept it's one of those days, but it was a good team performance and a very good win.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the...
At your Newport County!
Precisely what they had been planning. Doesn't have to do it on his own.
There's still danger here.
no one able to do any damage with it. And so the final whistle has sounded. At the end of the game, the team's not to be divided. From the point of view of the hosts, how did they fare?
Yeah, they've played some good football today. They passed it well, there was some clever movement, and they defended well enough. It's been a great start for them.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he certainly had some quiet spells in the game, but take nothing away from him, that was a really good goal and key to the result.